The Bible tells us itself that it is good to set goals and it is good to plan ahead. As you walk into 2018, take this first month of 2018 and start planning not just for 2018, but plan ahead for 2019, 2020.
Yeah.